Alrighty guys, GM Box Breaks. It's 9 to 5 p.m. Eastern Time on the 23rd of March. We're breaking Panini and Stripes, random letter case break. Thank you guys for filling. I appreciate it. I did actually want to take spots, but you guys filled them up, so oh well. Alright, here we go. List of rules, guys. Going to go to the letter. So the first letter of each name. So if we pull Alex Bregman, it'll go to A, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. No Panini points, I don't think, but if we pull any, we'll use random.org term to enter redemptions. I don't think there is either, but if there's redemptions, obviously, they'll still go to the letter, too. Not really any rules in this. All right, we got David, Chuck, David, Michael, Michael, Jeff, David, Jerry, David, Benny, Bradford, Rick, David, Michael, and Roddy. Let's get your guys your letters. There is some combos in here. Again, appreciate you all for filling. All right, I got Roddy on bottom, David on top. Everyone in between, anything higher than four. I probably am being poisoned, John. She's sick now, too, though, so I doubt it. I thought that last night. I'm not going to lie. All right, six times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. All right, starting off with Bradford on top, ending with Michael on bottom. Everyone else in between. You see I'm moving slow as hell tonight. I'm just out of it, guys. I'm out of it. All right, here we go. If you guys want to trade letters, you're more than welcome. We got Bradford, A. B goes to Jeff. Michael with C. D goes to Jerry. David with E. FIP goes to Chuck. We got David with G. H goes to Benny. David with J. K goes to David. Michael with L. M goes to Rick. Roddy with O, Q, and R. W goes to David, Michael with Z. And you guys want to do any trades on your letters? Or are we ready to rock? Shouldn't be that long of a break. It is 20 boxes, though. And you guys want to do any trades? Yay, nay. What's up, Bob? You're good? You're good? You're good? All right. Guys, I got 2015 NT coming tomorrow. Leaf Best of Baseball coming tomorrow. I might just do one box breaks in the Leaf Best of Baseball, like 10 a spot. I'll give it a shot to win a big card for 10 bucks. I might do it that way because I didn't get a good deal on them, so I got to make something on them. Leaf's been terrible this year in terms of margins. And then I have, still got a Donruss case I got to post. I do have more of this. Obviously, the case is open because three people bought boxes. So I might run some five boxers. No more Bowman's Best, guys. Like I said last night, I'm done with it. Rodney, you got O, Q, and R. Next week, guys, tribute should be out Wednesday. There's also, I forget what else, but there's two things on the same day, so one of them's going to get pushed back. But tribute checklist is already out, so it'll be the first time in history that it comes out on time. Usually it gets pushed back 2 months. So we'll see how that works, but I'm not going to post anything, make any lists, nothing, until I know it's definitely coming. That'll be Wednesday. Again, guys, I'm going. I'm going Friday, Saturday, Sunday, so there will be no breaks. So any of you guys want a break next Friday, Saturday, like, it has to be before next Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I probably won't be on my phone all weekend either, so. If you send me PMs, I don't answer you. I'm not ignoring you. Just, I need some time to myself. You know what I'm saying? If anyone else is going up to the show in Virginia, feel free to contact me. We can meet up for a drink or something. Always down with meeting people. I don't know if anyone's going or not, but if you're there, make sure you send me a PM and I'll meet up with you. But I will be partying this upcoming weekend, so I'm going to enjoy my guys' weekend. All right, guys, base isn't shipping, but I will ship the foils and all the hits. All right, 124 of 199, we got Anthony Lope, or Vlope, sorry. It's going to be A, going to Bradford. In the quad. All All right, next up we have a Keston Hiura, 130 of 149. K. Going to David. Again, guys, they're either current stars, current rookies, guys in this year's draft, some guys that were actually playing, I believe, on the USA team, and or backups, and guys that'll be Hall of Famers and stuff there in this too. All right, Bryson Brigman, longevity, foil. So there's a lot of good names in this product. All right, we got Nick Banks, 199 of 199. N. I don't have an N. So we'll do a random, I guess. Do I have N on the list, guys? Nick Banks is N. I must have missed him. So there might be only one N. So I guess I'll do a random. That sucks. I hope we don't get a bunch of N's. I could have made another spot, made it cheaper for you guys. All right, very nice. Zach Birdie, 59/99. It's just a numbered card. So I guess we'll do a random on it. Let's see how many there are. All right, base. Next up, we got Jackson Miller, 41/49 on the gold ink. Jay, going to David. Kevin Gowdy on the longevity. BK. All right, we got 186 of 199. Kyle Wright, K. K is David. Why are you guys being so quiet tonight? What's the deal? Forrest Whitley, longevity. All right, we got a Mike Rivera, 52 of 199. That's going to be M. Going to Rick. Well, I know, Matthew, I'm definitely going to, oh, NCAA tournament's back on? Shit, I didn't know that. I wouldn't have broke tonight. I would have stayed watching, stayed in bed. Corey Ray, longevity. Saturday, I don't know if I'll be there Saturday, Matthew, because I'm going to be there Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I'm probably going to be exploring D.C. on Saturday, but I know Bucks, too. I know I'll definitely be there Friday when it opens, and then I'll be there Sunday when it closes. Depends if Pete Rose is there Saturday. I got to look it up. I got to get him to sign something for me. So, but I won't be there for a long time on Saturday. I know that. It's going to be my fun day. Oh, Shannon, shut up. Don't bring that shit up. Just leave that Thomas Blount shit out. I mean, I'm so sick of that kid. I'm so tired of hearing his name. So I don't even talk about it. The only thing shady is someone that doesn't show their face on camera when they do breaks. I think that's shady. There's a reason for it. You got crater face, it means you're on drugs. Alright, I'm going to leave it at that. Let's get back to breaking. Alright, we got a 278, 399, Tristan Casas. So T. I don't have a T either. What the hell's going on? I missed that too. Should have comboed these, damn it. Alright guys, I'll be doing a random on a T. Yeah, I doubt you were talking about Eminem. You're a shit stir. Alright, we got Justin Campbell in the foil. Next up, 17/99, we got Nick Allen. Look at that, two more spots down there, another combo. It's the same guy, right? Nope. We got all these N's, guys. I've been doing a bunch of randoms. Son of a bitch. Did I have it as last name or first name on the checklist, guys? Or on the post? Because this doesn't make sense. I wouldn't miss all these. I usually do first name. Did I change it? Nope, I did first name. I don't know how the hell I missed them. How the hell did I miss them? Oh, well. What up, Chad? No, it's first name, Chad. Nelson Berkwich. It's going to be a foil. I don't know how I missed all these letters. Usually someone catches that if I miss it and tells me. Shane Bass. Nice. 128/199. Just a quad relic, so. S. I don't even have an S. This is ridiculous. I could have made more spots in this. So we got S, N, T. They might not have been on the checklist. All right, we got TJ Friedel, T, 333 at 499. See, but I would have seen his name on a checklist. This kid's good. F my life. I'm going to be doing so many randoms. Calvin Mitchell. All right, we got Ethan Long, 27 of 99. E, going to David. That really sucks. Nice hit coming up with an auto. It should be an auto. All right, going to Jeff, Brennan McKay, 6 of 99, and it's not. Damn. All right, we got Jaron Kendall, 11 of 499, J, going to David. You saw his name on the checklist today? Then why don't you say nothing to me, man? It's a long checklist. I mean, you know what the thing is? I went on Panini's website, and I copied and pasted theirs in Excel, and then I put it in alphabetical order, and that's how I figured it out. So they weren't on that one then, Blaine Enloe. So if you looked on Cardboard Connection, Panini didn't have them on their list. Because I hit alphabetical order. I can't miss that. All right, box three. So that's what it is then. Panini's checklist. Because they didn't have this on Cardboard Connection yet. I posted it. So Panini's checklist didn't have them on there, I guess. At least not the initial one that I looked at. That's why I don't like using Panini's checklist. You looked on Panini's chat or you looked on Cardboard Connection? I hate using Panini's checklist. It's too long. It's like 80 pages long. It's so hard. Because they put it in each variation. That's why I usually wait for group break, but he ain't going to do this. It's all one team. All right. We got a Nick Gorby. So it's going to be another random 100 or 199. You guys want me to random off each one or random it all to one person? You want me to random all the relics to one person and all the autos to one person? I mean, technically there's no spot for it. Keston Hiura, K, 99 of 499. Going to David. You guys want me to do random all the relics to one person and all the autos to one person? I mean, I think that's fair. We got Tony Jacobs, T. You guys are going to get a bunch of autos. You want me to random off each one? All right, let's see how many we have at the end of the break. Nick Banks, 15 and 199. We're going to have a million ends, dude. I'm not doing a draft. I'll do randoms. Chad, drafts are ridiculous. All right, I'll random off each one then. It's going to take a while. AJ Puck, 20 of 99. On a number. You want to do that? Well, I think there's going to be more than 15 cards, Michael. We'll figure it out when we're done. Let's see how much we have. All right, we got Oscar Estrada, 16 of 49. Oh, going to Rodney. Man, Chuck, what do you mean you're getting a spot with no hits? Shut your mouth. FIP's on the list. Spot with no hits. We're on box four. Mike Rivera. We got... Shut up. Yeah, you got O, Q, and R. And Chuck sitting here complaining. 197 and 199. Kyle Wright. Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay is a letter. Never mind. David. Because you haven't gotten a hit yet, Chuck. All right, we got Devin Hairston on the foil. Always got to be somebody. All right, Tyler Johnson, 4 of 25. Nice patch. T, going to be a random. It's gonna be bigger. Not that big. Where's my 130s at? Damn it. Lemons, just the foil. All right, next box. Chuck, you're joking, right? I don't know how many. They might have been a combo anyway. It might have just been one more spot. It depends on how many are on the checklist for them letters. I don't even know. True, Chuck, but I'm going to random off there. Well, man, I missed them. I missed those letters. What do you want me to do, dude? Nothing I can do about it. It's already open. It's already done. Every spot has plenty of hits that I sold. So you can go check the checklist and go down in alphabetical order and look. You all have a bunch of hits. Ethan Hankins, number 399. In fact, I think yours has a lot. You got a three spotter. E, going to David. Where do they come out? Is another saying. That's why I hate these damn non-team stuff. I hate it. Evan Scott. It's like college all over again. All right, N, 40-79. Nick Allen. It's the same guys hitting that we're going to be doing the randoms on. It's not like there's a bunch. It's the same guys over and over. It's the same three or four guys. KJ Harrison on the foil. Okay. All right, we have Ethan Long, 3 of 199, E, going to David. All right, and a Darren McClown, 419 of 499, D, going to Jerry. And I guess his foil's next, same guy. Come on, same guy. All right, we got a Colton Olason, 87 of 88 on the gold ink. Going to Michael. CJ Van Eck on the longevity, number 299. All right, we got Royce Lewis, 129 of 499. Good hit. R, going to Rodney. He sells pretty good, Bubs. We got Logan Shore on the longevity. And that's it. What's up, Troy? How are you, buddy? All right, next box. Guys, all your Bowman's best is out too, even the ones we did last night. All went in the mail today for you. All five cases. And the football. That went out too. Everything went out. Trying to get this out tomorrow. All right, we got Braxton Garrett, 70 of 99. B, going to Jeff. We all know that guy. What are you saying, sweet? You'll get your Riley pint. I'm like, oh, yeah. You're one hit, pretty much. Nick Allen on the foil. All right, we got KJ Harrison. Okay, go to David, 87 to 499. Landon Sims on the foil. /56/78. We got Shane Baz. Very nice. Gold ink S. Gonna be a freaking random. All right, we got Kendall Diggs, 25 of 25. Okay. Connor David, a lot of Ks so far. All right, we got an Evan Skog, 19 of 25 on the dual, or the quad. E, Connor David. Yeah, it's all the USA class. Shane Bass. All right, we got TJ Friedel, 127 of 199. Gotta be random. Trust me, it makes me more mad. I gotta do all these randoms, Chuck. All right, Christian Scott, 195 of 399. C. Brandon Michael. Yeah, Troy, it's just a, it's not Chrome, it's just a foil card. Tyler Johnson, number to 99. They're not all number. I think it's one number to box, and then you get all the foils. The non-numbered foils, it's one per box, I believe. All right, next box. Get some vets and some rookies now. Let me get a check of Frank Thomas. All right, out of 199, we got CJ Van Eck. C, Glenn and Michael. Cole Strub, foil. Next up, Bryce Terang, very nice, 17 of 34, good hit. B, going to Jeff. Robert Tyler on the foil. Next up, we got Quentin Holmes, 14 of 25. Nice patch auto. Q. Going to Roddy. Very nice patch auto. Nice hit, bud. All right, William Benson. It's Will Benson. Next up, we got Glenn Otto. 74 of 499. G, going to David. You, Bub, yep. Griffey, but it's going to be a foil. He's got an auto in this, too. All right, D, we got Dylan. Dylan Castaneda, 107 of 399. D, going to Jerry. And a Calvin Shapira, 20 of 44, on the gold ink. C, go to Michael. All right, let's mix these letters up. Come on, USA Baseball. Tyler Johnson in 99, be a foil. T. Rodney, I told you letter breaks are good, dude. You just got to get the right letters. I mean, unfortunately, it's luck of the draw. That's why I make combos, but... You know, sometimes those combos hit a million times, too. It just depends what comes out of the damn box. You can make out huge on letter breaks, man. That's why they're fun. I'm just not making it fun because I screwed up. I screwed up, but you guys are getting the hits. So just put it in an extra spot or two, maybe. Made it lower a little bit, but... Just wish I didn't. They weren't on the Panini checklist when I looked. Like I said, I put it in Excel and hit random or alphabetized, I would have seen them. Trust me, I'd rather have had more spots, made it cheaper. I was hoping it was like 20-some spots when I bought it. All right, we got Dalton Jeffries, 5 of 8. D with the Majestic tag. Nice, going to Jerry from Oakland. That's how it happens. We weren't on there. Jarrett Jones. All right, Quentin Holmes, nice hit. 22-23 of 49, going to Rodney. Good old AJ Puck on the foil. All right, out of 199, we got a Dalton Guthrie. D, go to Jerry. Anthony Blow. It did, Chad, but when I tried to look at it, dude, it was a pain in the ass, man. That's why I always do first names. It's too hard to factor in, to go through a list of 80 pages and figure out all the last names. 2 of 10, Carter Young, because I can't alphabetize the last names. That's to do the first when I put in Excel. C, going to Michael. Unfortunately. 4 of 25, Dalton Guthrie, nice patch in there. D. Jerry, it's just the same letters keep hitting. But then, you know, it could have had more spots, but then let's say it was 75-80 a spot, you get less hits. We got Joe Naranjo. That's the only thing. Try to make it so everyone gets a bunch of hits. Nick Prato, 121 of 199. It's N. Stupid random. I wonder if I screwed up N and M. Justin Willis, J, 40 of 399. Going to David. It's probably going to be a foil. It would be a nice auto. B, going to Jeff. 8 of 10, Barry Larkin. Really nice to have some ink on there. That's it for this box. All right, box 8. Because remember when I didn't do combos, Chad, and I made it that way? If they had a hit, I put it as a spot, and everyone complained, oh, I only have a chance at one hit. And that leaf that we were doing over and over and over. That's why I started doing combos, man, to try and make it more fair. Even though the letters had hits, people were complaining they got like Q because there was only one guy. You know? And it made the prices cheaper, but at the same time, it wasn't fair. We got a huge relic in here, or something. Huge card. All right, out of 199, we got Alex Lang. Hey, going to Bradford. Well, that's why I'm doing combos now. Every time I do a letter break. Alex Fado. All right, next up we got Evan White. E, 218 of 499. Going to David. Logan Allen. All right, we got Michael Brooks. 55 of 399. M. Didn't mess up M, I guess. Going to Rick. Nice. Daniel Grillo. 17 of 25. It's a sock. Nice hit. D. Going to Jerry. All right, Anthony Bloat, number 99 on the foil. A. Guys, what basketball games are on tonight for NCAA? Or what's on now? I didn't even know they were playing today. I thought that started next week. Jordan Butler, Jay, 205 of 499. Glenn David. I thought that all that started next week. Not that any teams I care for are in it, but Kyle Wright in the foil. All right, Elijah Campbell, 161 of 399. E. Glenn David. Who cares about Gonzaga? They're decent, though. Brendan McKay. Oh, it's West Virginia and Gonzaga? I thought West Virginia got knocked out, too. See, that's I haven't been paying attention. Usually when they play, don't they go to three overtimes? Every time they play each other in this, don't they? Aren't those always the same two teams going to overtimes? That's Syracuse. I think it's Syracuse when they played West Virginia a couple years ago. Two times they've gone to like three or four. One game went to like 10 overtimes or something. I was on to like 3 in the morning. I was so pissed. I think it was Syracuse. They didn't win in a game though. What a thick card. That was a couple years ago. I had to go to work the next day, man. I couldn't stop watching the game. Rodney, I still have 17 more boxes because I opened 3 for personal breaks for people. I got some. I might run them in 5 boxes so it's cheaper. 20 box case though. I mean, there's not a ton of cards in it. I'm just moving slow, dude. I'm hurting. Dalton Guthrie, 79 and 199 on the quad. D, going to Jerry. I'm just not myself tonight. All right, we got a Carlos Lamelli, number 399. C, going to Michael. Yeah, it's 20 box case. Checklist. I don't know. Is that a foil? All right, out of 133, we got a Matt Thaiss. Very nice. M. Going to Rick. I'll get well soon. This is a 24-hour bug, dude. Corey Ray. All right, Nick Prado, 494, 499. See, it's the same guys over and over. All the ends have been the same dude. Random. All right, we got Bryce Brigman on the foil. It's going to take an hour to do all these randoms, though. I know, buddy. Well, tribute's next week, dude, next Wednesday. 31 and 99, Taylor Walls, T. Gonna have to be a random. It's the other T that wasn't on the list. I got 2015 NT baseball coming tomorrow. For baseball. Kevin Gowdy on the foil for K. I only ordered one because there's a bunch of stuff coming out for baseball. Riley Green, R, 236 to 399. R is Rodney. All right, we got a Cade Doughty, 19 of 25. Nice patch, C. Go to Michael. Boris Whitley on the foil. All right, next box. Let's hope the weather starts spreading out. Chuck hasn't hit, and Benny hasn't hit. Still got 10 boxes, so we'll get some hits for you. Yeah, NT should be fun tomorrow. There's only a couple teams left, guys. I'll be running minis during the day to fill that up. Still can't believe no one's taking the Eagles. Everyone else is selling the 200, no problem. Get a couple a little bit lower, but everyone else's teams were higher than mine like that, so. Alright, we got a bunch of thick cards in this one. There's like two or three. Alright. Mason Wynn, M, going to Rick, 122 of 399. But we should have all five cases filled of NT tomorrow. So if you owe an NT, guys, please get payments in so I'm not chasing you down until last minute. I hate that. All right, Cole Henry, 1/5. C. Look at that patch and the gold ink. Ridiculous. C going to Michael. That's a sick hit. I don't know what the patch is, but I guess it's a USA. It's a USA patch. That's disgusting. Garrett Hampson, G, 15/25. G going to David. That's just a photo. All right, next up, we got Reggie Lawson, R, 5/99. Going to Rodney. Mike Rivera on the foil. All right, 7/10, Bryce Terang, B. Another nice patch, 3-color. Gold ink, B, going to Jeff. Devin Hairston. All right, we got a Tanner Houck, 276/999 T. It's gonna be a random, same T that we've been pulling. Roger Clemens foil. All right, Evan White. Going to David. Can we get Chuck a hit already? Jesus. Like, keep going around them. 413/499 E. Going to David. And Benny had shit. Tony Jacob, longevity. Yeah, there's new guys, new draft, Rodney. Guys that just got drafted, rookies, and old school. Box 11. I don't know how often the old dudes come out, you know, like Hall of Famers, like Griffey and Thomas and all that. I'm assuming you get at least one per case, I'd hope. I've never opened Stars. Not this Stars and Stripes. I've done longevity. I've never done this one. FIP. And then H for Benny. They ain't hitting. The same letters over and over. All right, we got Tristan Cassis, 10/299 T. It's gonna be a random. Carter Young foil. Alrighty, we got a Blaine Enloe, nice hit, 35/199. He does decent. Going to Jeff. Could be a foil. Damn it. I thought we finally had a P. Patrick Bailey. Alrighty, Seth Beer, very nice. 169/199. Now how did I miss Seth Beer for S? Jeez Louise. Freaking gonna be number one or number two overall. So tell you, that shit wasn't on there. Michael Ciani, 333/499. M, going to Rick. Jordan Butler foil. This makes me mad. All right, Cade Doughty. Number 90/99. C, going to Michael. Top loaders. Next up on the foil, or no, number foil to 99, we got Brian Reynolds. Damn, we went from 12 to 6 people. Who all left? Somebody's got made. All right, Hunter Green, very nice. Big hit. That's what H is for, Benny. $3 of $4.99. That's who you want with H. I know that. Again, he's going to be drafted very low. He's selling very well already. Hagen Danner in the foil. I was trying to think of who the hell H was. That's definitely one of them. Nice, Rodney. That's a pain in the ass changing locks on doors. They never fit right. Keyless entry, nice. You talking about your car door or your house door? They have them for the house now, which are sweet. I just wouldn't want to put that on my house because I'm sure someone knows how to get into them. Did you do it on your house, Rodney? It's been a lot more popular lately. I don't trust that in my house. The car, it's whatever. They take what else is the car. House is like everything you own. I'm sure there's people out there that know how to get in them things. Zach Martinez, $89 of $199. Z going to Michael. What up, Huddles? Front door. See, I don't trust them, dude. Dalton Guthrie. D. $4.99. Fun of Jerry. I don't trust them. They're starting to do that with houses for sale now. Instead of having a lockbox, there's like a new thing for that. Landon Sims. We just put in a code and get in the house. All right. Danny McCowan. Darren McCown to $2.99. D. Going to Jerry. In the foil, we got an Alex Lang, number 225. All right, next up, we got a Logan Ott, 41 of 44, L. Going to Michael. Was it? I mean, someone's getting their house. They're going to get in. Don't matter. Zach Martinez in the foil. They really want to try hard enough. They're going to get in there. Don't matter what you have on your front door. All right. Hunter Green again out of $199. Very nice. H. Going to Benny. There you go, bud. Shane Bez. All right, we got an Evan White. E, going to David, numbered 7 of 10. Gold ink bat relic. I don't want to talk about it, Jason. Just sick of that freaking guy. I'm so tired of hearing his name. Always puts my name in his mouth, dude. That's the biggest thing. Like, I don't even talk about him. Like, go eat a dick. Nick Allen. He's just upset, man, because he can't fill shit. Because he's priced higher. He's an ass, man. You know, he's just put my name out there because he sees people leaving. I'll tell you why he got mad. Because three people that I know break with me jumped in his thing, and I tagged them saying, you should look at my pricing before you look at the scammers. And they backed out of his break. Because that's why he's upset. Because they backed out of his. Because he was twice as much. That's all. And I usually don't do stuff like that. But I don't like seeing a scammer take money from people that I appreciate. It makes me angry. That's all it was about, dude. That's what he's mad at. That's what he's mad at. Comes down to it, that's what he's mad at. Dude pays the same amount for the product I buy. Same exact price. And he's priced that much higher. $3,200 on NT is ridiculous. You don't want to, Chad, because then he'll just tag you and everything and PM you to bother you. He'll boot you quick, dude. $2.99, Tristan Cassis. T, so that's going to be the same T we've been pulling. There's two Ts. He's just a waste of life, dude. Junkie. Yeah, it is taking care. It's not even taking advantage of the good working folks, Roddy. It's taking advantage of the new guys that join these pages and have no idea, dude. And that's, that's the thing. Like, luckily, some of them joined my room and realized it. But ooh, we gotta. Unless that's all relics, we got a quad auto. Brendan McKay, B. But that's what. That's the problem. Any praise on the new guys that just joined pages? They have no idea what they're doing. All right, Nick Prato. 13 of 25. Very nice patch. That's going to be the random. Nick's a random. That's what makes me angry. What are you talking about, Chad? Alex Fado. A lot of players for what? All right, let's see. It's probably going to be. That's relics. David Peterson, McKay, Kate, and Ricky Thomas. 162 of 199. I was hoping that was going to be autos. All right, let's see if there's a majority owner. D's David, or Jerry. Brennan is B, which is Jeff. T is a random, so it's going to be random. Well, I'm telling you, dude, there wasn't on Panini's when I looked this up. Mike Sannini. I wouldn't miss it. It'd be impossible to miss that. Out of 499 M. Going to Rick. I'll take care of you, Chuck. If you don't hit, dude, I'll take care of you. But your letters have hits too, dude. Griffey. No, I'm not gonna fuck you over, but what I'm saying to you is you're gonna have a shot at all these hits too, just like everybody else. Your spot has hits. I wouldn't make it if it didn't. Sammy Faltin, 4 of 99 S. Same S. They don't have a ton, Chad, because they're pulling the same guys over and over. There's like two or three guys for each letter. I don't know, Roddy. Yeah, Ricky Tyler Thomas. So we ran between you three. Alex Fado, 99. I mean, it sucks, but your letters could definitely have hits. Just they're not coming out. Hunter Green again at a 499. I think Hunter Green's by himself, too. Benny's just getting lucky. It's 300 greens because he sells good. So I left it alone. Cole Straub. And the foil. Alrighty. Seven more to go. Is that over? Mix that up. Trust me, I'm upset I gotta do all these randoms. I hate running randoms. It's a lot. He kicked off a random tonight. That's what happened to me during that other break with the girls. The bubblegum girls break we did. There was a whole bunch of them girls on the checklist coming out. We had to do like 90 randoms on it. I was so pissed. And they weren't on there. Mike Ciani, 89 of 199. Going to Rick. All right, we got Nick Allen, number to 499, N. Same old Nick that we keep pulling. All right, Glen Otto, in the foil. All righty, we got TJ Friedel, 150 of 199 for a random. Same three T's. Tristan Casas, number 99 on the foil. All All right, out of 49, we got a Chad Abel C. Going to Michael. Yeah, that's when I exceeded my random for the day. Oh, yeah, I got a dog, Rodney. I sent a post today about him. Todd Helton. I saw everyone saying it's National Puppy Day or whatever. He'll be going with me. It's my buddy. Jaron Kendall, 1 of 5. Jay, going to David. Thanks, buddy. TJ Friedel. I'm just, like I said, I'm out of it tonight. I'm like zoning out. Ricky Tyler Thomas, 13 of 25. Nice patch auto. Going to Robbie. So not next month, Jay. I already signed a lease for the first, but I'm going to be in Virginia until the second. And then when I get back, I'll start moving stuff, man. I'm not. No rush. It's Garrett Hampson. It's kind of a pain because I'm going to take a couple nights off of breaking so I can get everything set up over there. That's what's a pain because it's like, you know, I got to make sure the internet's installed there. I'm calling them and calling them. They're not answering back. So I don't know what the deal is. I'm trying to get it set up there before I move in. I can't move in until it's there. And if I set it up, and if I'm not fully moved in yet, I gotta go out and buy furniture, dude. I gotta start all over, man. Start all over. The only thing I'm bringing is my baseball cards and my dog. And my clothes. That's it. Gotta buy them stuff. It sucks. But like I said, it's my choice, man. I'll live with the consequences. Nice, Rodney. I got a miniature pincher, dude. He's a little rat. He's mean. Gonna be fun to take him to a smaller place now. Alex Fado, number 2/199, going to Bradford. Yeah, mine's a little boy, dude, but he's protective, dude. He's an attack dog. It's gonna be interesting bringing people back. Taylor Walls, T, out of 499. Random. TJ Friedel on the foil. All right, out of 199, we got Tim Cate, random. Guys, on Facebook, do I have T on there? I just can't believe that I missed that. T's like the worst one. What do I have? Do I have it on that thing? Christian Rodriguez, C, out of 49. This is ridiculous. The same letters over and over. Michael. That's just how dogs are, dude. Todd Helton. This isn't a family break. Not this one. All right, out of 199, we got Kyle Wright, K. Same old Kyle, we keep pulling. All right, those are the three that I don't have. I apologize, guys. Garrett Hampson. Still, I don't get it. Ricky Tyler Thomas out 299. Going to Rodney. You didn't offend anyone, Rodney. Chad's messing with you. That's just how dogs are, dude. They hump each other. Don't matter the same sex, opposite sex, whatever. They're just like people. Infinite Greer on the foil. They're just horn dogs, dude. That's why they're called. That's where the expression horn dog came from. All right, next box. Chuck, you want all this base at least? I'll give it to you. I know you hold on to that stuff for one rainy day when they come up and make money off of it. You pull that stuff out of nowhere. I'll send it to you for. I mean, I don't know why your team is, why your spot's not hitting. Yeah, Yeah, probably why, Ronnie. But my dog's fixed, dude. He still goes after pillows and legs and stuff, dude. It's just how the dogs are. But like I said, that's why the expression horn dog came about. Because dogs. But yeah, if your dog's not fixed, you better get it done, dude. They're gonna be dripping blood. Ugh. And female dogs are the worst if you don't fix them. It's disgusting. I bought one from an SPCA or adopted. They told me it was fixed. Yeah. A couple months later, I found out. Nake Walgmuth, 77 and 199 N. Random. Garrett Hampson on the foil. All right, KJ Harrison, 18 and 64. Okay. On a David. Yeah, you gotta get it fixed. It's disgusting. If not, you better put a diaper on her, dude. She's gonna leave stuff all over your house. It's gross. I said I woke up one morning and I was like, oh my God, what happened? Anthony Greer. I thought she stepped in something and cut her foot, man. That's like $200. At least it is here. And I almost sued the SPCA over it though. It's bull crap. They told me Jake Berger, 141 and 199. They told me that going to David, that she was fixed. It's disgusting, Chad. It's gross. It's all over. Ugh. I'm getting sick thinking about it. Patrick Bailey. Finally a P going to Chuck. Finally. So if you start hitting all these boxes now, Chuck. Yeah, Chuck, again, I didn't. That checklist wasn't there when I posted this, Chuck. The checklist wasn't there. I looked there. You just got a P, Chuck. So don't tell me that there's no P's because you just got one. Come on, dude. Stop making a. I'll take care of you. I'll fucking refund you then, Chuck. Like, Jesus fuck, dude. Matthias, always gotta fucking complain, dude. I gave you a spot that has hits. They're not hitting. What do you want, David? Sorry, guys. At a 199. Like I don't know what else to do. I'll fucking refund you, dude. Whatever. You know, you just got a fucking hit. Your team's hit. Jay and David. Always got to be someone to complain. Jordan Butler, 99. Jesus Christ. Sorry for flipping out. I'm not in the mood right now, dude. I've had a long day. Brendan McKay, B out of 499. You have hits, Chuck. I went over the goddamn thing, and that's why I put F, I, and P together. They each had two or three hits each. Nice hit, going to Jeff. I wouldn't fuck you over, dude. I'm not like that. Ian Anderson. It's not how I do things around here. You know this. So, I'm just going to send you a refund, Chuck. And that's it. I don't know what else to tell you. Your freaking team hit, like... And watch, you'll probably hit, like, 30 of these randoms. You have a shot at all those randoms, dude. Yes, I screwed up and missed letters, but... It's not like I'm keeping the cards. It's not like I'm like, oh, well, there's no spots. I'm going to keep them. I wasn't trying to do that. What I was trying to do is make it easier and say, okay, let me random off all the N's to someone. Let me random off all the S's to someone. Let me random off all the to someone. So we're not sitting here for 2 hours doing randoms. I mean, I don't know what you want from me, dude. And get mad at me. I don't care. Like, I get so tired of this stuff, dude. Jaron Kendall at a 199. You're basically accusing me saying that your things have no hits, dude. That's what you're saying. There are hits. You just got a goddamn... Dude, you just got a hit with P. So, yes, there's hits. There's hits for F, and there's hits for goddamn I, Chuck. I'm going to find them for you and post it all over the place. If you want me to be an asshole, I'm going to be an asshole. Going to David. I shouldn't have to explain it. They're there. Jake Moberg out of 399. Again, cardboard connection wasn't there. There's Frank Thomas. Frank Thomas is in it. I have his goddamn auto on the main thing. Go look at the main picture. It says there's a Frank Thomas auto. So, yeah, Frank Thomas is in it. So, don't tell me I'm wrong. It's ridiculous. Jake. On to David. Anthony Vlop out of 99. Like, you guys, like, don't understand all the crap that I deal with. Like, this is ridiculous that we're fighting over this. Because your team's not hitting. If you've got 10 hits right now, Chuck, you wouldn't be caring. You have hits. Kevin Gowdy out of 99K. Point of David. Like, I take care of you all the freaking time, dude. I've never screwed you over. I wouldn't screw you over now. And like I said, I'm just going to give you a refund, dude. It is what it is. I'm sorry your teams aren't hitting. If that don't make you happy, then whatever. Barry Larkin. Again, cardboard connection wasn't there. Hagen Danner at a 499H. Going to Benny. That's why I don't like the post stuff until Group Break does it. But Group Break didn't do this, so I had to use Panini's website. And Panini's website's jacked. It sucks. Hans Kraus. That's why everyone's like, oh, the checklist is on Panini. Go price it out. No, I'm not. Because if stuff like this happens, there's errors. There's stuff missing. Keston Hiura at a 199. Carver Connection has the right one. K. Bona David. Like, I'm not trying to be an asshole to you, Chuck. Like I said, I'm just not in the mood to argue about it. Like, I wouldn't put spots on there if there was no spots. I don't do random team breaks of 32 spots when six teams don't have hits. That's not the kind of person I am, dude. Before I post, I research. David Peterson, D. I'm one of the only people that do that. They'll just do random team breaks and have, you know, the spots, and then half the teams don't even have hits. Brandon Kamia, 4 of 25, B. Going to Jeff. Like, it makes me angry, dude, when someone says that, because I did look. I wouldn't even have posted a break. Like, I didn't even, you know. Like I said, I wanted more spots. I wanted to make it cheaper for you guys. Rock Rigo, 18 of 25. Nice patch. Going to Rodney. I was just trying to make it easier at the end for us. That's all. Dalton Guthrie, because we're going to be sitting here forever doing all these random. I'm telling you, it's going to kick me off. It's too many. All right, three to go. I mean, I haven't used random all day, so maybe it won't kick me off, but chances are it might. Yeah. There's people selling Orioles for $20, $30 I've seen in Bowman's Best when Bowman's Best came out. There's not a single hit for them, but people bought them. It's unethical to do stuff like that. That's why I make sure that I never do that. That's why when I make combos, I make combos. Especially on teams like that. If a team has one hit and a break, I find all the teams with either one hit or low-end hits, and I make a combo out of it. A, it makes the break feel quicker, and B, at least then you have a shot at getting something. All right, we got Mitchell Stone, M, out of 49. M, going to Rick. Again, I apologize for snapping. It irritates me, dude. You know how I am, Chuck. You know I'm bullheaded. When someone tells me I did something wrong, and I know I didn't, Zach Martinez, I'm going to be bullheaded back. You're the same way. Matt Morello, 67 of 399. M. I mean, we're hitting a ton of the same names. It's not like, it's not like there's like 80 different M's. There's three. And we're hitting the same guys over and over. It's just the way the break's going. Cole Henry out of 44. C. Going to Michaels. Mitchell Stone out of 99. M. Like, trust me, no one's more pissed than me that I miss letters. Usually Daniel P. catches that for me on my letter breaks. He always does. CJ Van Eck, but he's not in this, so he probably didn't look. 300 at 499. C, going to Michael. Got Shane Bass on the foil. All right, Bryce Terang out of 499. B. Going to Jeff. Nick Allen on the foil. All right, we got Hagen Danner, H out of 299. Like, he's only got two H's, Benny, but he hit 300 greens and two Hagen Danners. What's coming out? But the reason they were a spot, because Hunter Green's one of the best hits in this. Glenn Otto. All right. Two more to go. Let me grab some more 100 points. Hold on. Like, at least I can talk to Chuck like that, because me and Chuck are good friends. So, guys, don't think I'm being an ass to him. Even though I am, but me and Chuck go way back, so. Chuck, if you're mad, I'm sorry. Obviously, I wouldn't flip out on a new person like that. I've known Chuck for many years. Truth though, Chuck. If someone else were to flip out on like that, you'd be pissed. But I've known you for how many years now? But you told me I was wrong when I'm not. You know I'm gonna snap on you. I just feel bad because there could have been somebody new that wanted to join a break, and you're like, "Oh, this guy's a freaking crazy maniac." I'm not a maniac. Sometimes I just lose my cool. It happens. I'll give Chuck a group hug when I see him. I'll see him one of these days in Jersey. Tyler Johnson, the 49T. Sorry, another random. Trust me, you think I want to see... I don't even like running minis, dude, because I hate using random.org. You think I want to sit here and do all these minis? I hate them. I hate them with a passion. Ricky Tyler Thomas. They annoy me. Davis Diaz, D, at 399. Going to Jerry. Like, that makes me even angrier that I gotta sit here and do that. Thomas Burbank, 936. I just want to go back to bed. T. Random. What do you mean, how can you lose something you never had? What are you talking about, Brad? Jason Dixon, 99. Watch, we're going to pull a Frank Thomas 101 auto so that I can prove my point. What's an interesting auto? That one? Yeah, I know. It's all scribble. I don't like the gold inks only because of that. They're too sloppy. They're nice cards. They sell better, but they're definitely all messy. CJ Van Eck out of 299. Like I said, we're pulling a lot of the same guys. It's not like these letters are just killing it. Michael's probably got like five of this kid already. What do you mean? Oh. Shut up, Bradford. Asshole. Keston Hiora, okay. All right, we got Glenn Otto out of 299. G. Going to David. Trust me, nothing more I'd want right now, Chuck, is that every hit to have your letter. And it ain't happening, so it's making me angrier. Seth Beer, S. All right, Hagen Danner, see another one of him. 7 of 10, nice patch auto, a little bit of corner edging down here. H, going to Benny. Gonzaga won? Why'd you tell me that? Only team I would rather have in there now. I gotta go see who else is playing, who I can root for. Because West Virginia I root for every year because my buddy went there. Mark McGuire. He got me into liking that team. Alright, last box, guys. We're hitting F and an I. I'm not even in a bad mood, Bradford. Like I said, Chuck's my friend, so... I was just irritated. I wasn't in a bad mood. I'm barely in a bad mood. People think I'm in a... This is super thick. People think I get in a bad mood all the time. I'm barely ever in a bad mood. I just like to make people think... I just laugh at them. Like, if I use caps, it's not because I'm mad. It's because I'm usually on eBay. People are like, "Oh, your caps are on." I'm like, "No, it's because I'm on eBay. I always use caps on eBay when I do descriptions." I was never mad. Irritated, but not mad. All right, we got a super thick card at the bottom. All right, Nate Volgimuth, 78 of 199. And the other Nate we were pulling, random. All right, we got a Randall Abashir, number 399, on a Robbie. What's the favorite song you want me to sing, Bradford? I can't sing right now, dude. Gabe Briones out of 99. Which song am I supposed to be singing? What's your favorite song? I have no voice as it is. All right, Anthony K, 29 of 139. Going to Bradford. Garrett Hampson. All right, Alex Lang, A, number 499. Going to Bradford. No, I ain't singing. I like big butts. I don't like big butts, though, man. I like little apple butts. Glenn Otto. You got to get those little apple ones. Not the big ones. All right, MJ Melendez. Going to Rick. 20 of 25. Nice patch auto. TJ Friedel. I'm curious to see what the hell this big card is. All right, Dylan Costanda on the red ink. Numbered 3 of 10. D, go to Jerry. It's going to go to David's. Evan White, 5 of 8 with the button. Very nice. E, going to David. I don't know if it'll fit in a freaking... Yeah, I need more 180s. I don't have any sitting here, David. I'll top load it for you. Todd Helton. All right, time to do a mini... A 10 billion minis. All right. First, we'll do this one, because this one is going to be between three people. David Peterson, Brendan McKay, and Ricky Tyler. Not going to do it to the whole group because that's not fair. All right. Taking my screen. All right. So first is David Peterson. Where the hell did I put that list? All right. So it's D. So it's Jerry. Next is Brendan McKay, which is B, which is Jeff. And Ricky Tyler Thomas, which is R, Rodney. All right, guys, anything higher than four lower, do a reroll. All right, five times. One, two, three, four, five. Jeff. So congrats, Jeff. That's yours. Where's the marker? Guys, I'm going to write your names on the top loader so I know where they're going. All right, here we go. Start with everybody. First one we're going to do is Nate Vogelmuth, number 199 on the quad relic. So we got Bradford on top, Michael on bottom. Anything higher than four? I'm not going to say anything higher than four every time. You guys already know, anything higher than four. Go again. All right, six times. That's probably why I kicked off these. One, two. Of course, my mouse is going to go slow now. Three, four, five, six. Benny. So congrats, Benny. That's yours. Again, I'm shorting your names in the top loaders. All right, next up, we're going to have a Thomas Burbank on the gold ink auto. Same list. Six times again. All right, so we got one, two, one mouse, three, four, five, six. Michael. So that's yours, the interesting auto you said. All right, next up we got Tyler Johnson to $4.99. Six again. Six is our lucky number today. One, two, three, four, five, six. David. All right, next up we got Nate Vogelmouth. This time on the auto relic, number 2, 199. All right, seven times this time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. David. All right, next up we got Kyle Wright. Oh, that's not right. That went to David. Kyle Wright's K. David has K. All right, next up we got Tim Cate on the relic auto number to 199. Literally have like 15 more to go. Five times. One, two, three, four, and five. Michael S. Congrats. All right, next up we have Taylor Walls, number to 499 on the auto. Same list. All right, five times again. One, two, three, four, and five. On a Robbie. Can we get a Chuck here? There you go, Rodney, that's yours. Next up, TJ Friedel on the auto relic, number 2, 199. Same list. Eight times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Going to Michael. All right, next up, we got Nick Allen, 432 of 499. Five times. One, two, three, four, five. Michael S. Next up, we got Sammy Faltine, number 299. Same list. Eight times. One. Whoops. It was eight, guys. One. Hit the wrong one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, damn scroller don't want to work tonight. Eight, of course. Damn, Michael killing it. Congrats, man. God, there's still shit ton left. All right, Nick Prado, number 25. All right, seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. David. Say David, Michael. David, Michael. All right, next up we got Tristan Casas, number 2/299. Seven times. One. Two. Anyone even left? Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Rick. Seth Beer on the quad relics, numbered at 199. Nine times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I think it's just you and Rodney left. Nine. Michael. Chose three, so everyone bounced. You, Rodney, me. Tristan Casas again, number 2/299. Three, go again, three, go again, six times. One, two, it's probably gonna kick me off this. Three, four, five, six. David. All right, we got Tanner Houck, number 299. Probably Michael. So only got all payments in me. I'm owed a lot of money still in that. People are slacking, but that's usually what happens. Seven times. One, two, three, four. They'll wait till last minute. Five, six, seven. Jerry. I'm hoping for eight. It's not that the breaks aren't that long, so five cases of that's nothing, dude. That's like an hour and a half of breaks. If that. They're quick. Alright, Taylor Walls in the Bat Relic Auto to 99. I'm down to break more if we can fill them, but I gotta get what's filled up first before I post any more. Alright, seven left. One. It's only four box or so, but there's extra hits in them too. Two, three, four. There should be close to 35 hits, I think. Five, six, seven. At least in the previews they were. Michael. But they'll be extra hits, so it's not going to be only 24 hits. And there's a lot of extra autos too. Nick Prado to 499 this year. It's just like how college was. College had three extra hits a box. Actually, four extra hits a box. All right, eight times. One. Two. Three. What's up, Delgado? Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Rick. Chuck's just having shitty luck tonight. Point blank. Nick Prado, Nick Prado, number 199. I think we got like 10 more to go. Eight times. One, two, three, four, five, how many times was it? Eight, six, seven, eight. Jerry. Right. All right, on the quad, we got TJ Friedel, number 199. Oh, man, I'm going to shoot myself. I did this break. Not what I want to deal with tonight. Ten times. One, two, three, four, Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Bradford. So that's yours. How many more we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Still 11 more to go. Shane Baz on the gold ink auto. Number 78. Jeez, man. Should have just said roll it 2 times. 10 times. That's why I'm getting kicked off. 1, if I'm rolling too much. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. David. What do you mean, don't do what, bud? That would save me lots of money, but don't do it. What are you talking about? All right, Nick Allen, Gold Ink, Relic Auto, 79.
Oh, I would not ever do that, Michael. I love my life too much.
8 times. I just joke, man. Not even joking. I'm just tired, dude. 1, 2, 3. I hate these when this happens in breaks. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They never go smooth, man. Michael. This benefited you, though, Michael. You're getting all the freaking randoms. Tyler Johnson. Number 2, 25.
Oh, 12 times. Come on, dice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
David. David Michael. I mean, you guys have three. He's got 5 spots. You got 3. That's why. Kyle Wright. Okay, that's David. I don't know why I kept putting K's in here. All right. Nick Banks on the Relic Auto number to 199. We're going to go 6 times. Let me redo the list. Whoops. 6 times. 1. Shit, I'm gonna roll one again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Michael. Go figure. Killing it. Congrats, man. This is why you get my breaks, because you kill it. Nick Gorby on the quad relics. Number 2, 199. We're going to go 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. David. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more to go. TJ Friedel, number 499. Five times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Going to Michael again. All right, on the quad relic, we got Shane Baz, number 2, 199. I don't know if you guys can see it. I am showing each card on the camera at the bottom. All right. I know it's small. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. David. Jeez. Well, thank you, Michael. I like I said, dude, I hate drama, but when someone puts my name out there like that, dude, I gotta say something because it's not right. The guy's an ass. Nick Allen, and like I said, he preys on the new guys, man. I hate that. And guys that just joined Facebook. And it's ridiculous, man. I'm blunt, man. If somebody says something, I'm gonna tell you. I mean, that's just how I am. 4 times, go again. 9 times. I don't put up with bullcrap. I said before too, I don't like crybabies either in the room, man. I've booted about 6 people in the past month that spent a lot of money. It's not about that to me. It's about having a fun room and just doing breaks, man. Someone that cries all the time can leave. Nick Allen. Alright, 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. David. I just want you guys to enjoy it, man. When you got someone on a thread crying and everything, it ruins the break, man. You know, it makes people upset, and it's not good. It's not right. He's all right. I don't like him for personal reasons, Michael, because he was in my room adding people, but that's it. Other than that, I've never watched his break, so I can't tell you. All right, we got Tristan Costas. It's number 2, 399. There's a bunch of breakers I got in my room to start adding people, so that's why I dislike them. I'm not saying they do a good job or they don't do a good job, but that's just not how I do things. That's all. I never add anyone. I let you guys do it. 9 times again. Jeez. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on. 6, 7, 8, and 9. Michael. All right, our last one. Let's see if we can get through it. Nick Banks, numbered 199 of 199. The first one we pulled. Oops. All right, 12 times. Of course, last one's got to be 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Michael. Oh, Michael killed these randoms, guys, because he had more than one spot, I guess. But they definitely favored him and David. Yeah. Well, not only that, man. I mean, not everyone does things like I do, man. They don't schedule times. They don't tag everyone. They don't keep everyone in the loop. They don't talk to them other than breaks. I mean, I do a lot for the card community, too. It's not just breaks, man. I mean, I help people out with advice all day. I mean, I'm constantly busy, dude. It's not easy. Like I said, it's probably one of the reasons I'm getting a divorce, man. I don't have time to get done what I need to get done. It sucks, but same time, it's, you know, it's the way I want my business to go. And, you know, and if it's got to be that, you know, my family's not a part of it, you know, my kids would still be, but you know what I mean? You know, I got to move on from it, man. I got to get things done. And, you know, I'm always on here, man. I'm always on here. So if people think that doing breaks is easy, it's not. There's guys out there that don't do shit and just are lazy and add people to their room from other rooms and then just post and don't talk to you guys. And yeah, it's easy, but don't ship base, all that. I do a lot of work, man. That's why if someone ever says anything bad, do they get angry? Because I've worked very hard the last 2.5 years to get where I'm at. I'm glad you picked me too, Michael. I enjoy having my break. So welcome, Rodney. All right, guys, I'm going to sign off and take care of Chuck real quick. And I know you're my family, Rodney. I appreciate it, buddy. And we'll get to NT tomorrow. All right. Thanks, everyone.